but they had the clear advantage down the stretch.
Yeah, and I thought good execution really played a big part throughout.
And now let's catch up with Doris Burke, who's standing by on the sideline. Of course.
Yes, Kevin, thank you.
The 2K Sports post-game show.
Many thanks, Kevin. So now we move on to our Jordan player of the game, Stephen Curry. He had an outstanding third quarter. Whatever they needed in terms of energy and offense, he was the firepower that propelled them during the second half.
I will say this about Steph Curry. There is no player in the league more capable of single-handedly taking over a ball game than he is. What I mean is, Steph Curry's hot is hotter than anyone else is hot. He can beat you with his feet, his mind, his shot. The only thing you can be sure of is that he will beat you.
I don't know what got into him tonight. Whew. He caught the scoring bug and was just pouring it in the paint. That's the kind of offense he's capable of delivering when he sets his mind to it.
And that'll do it for this edition of the NBA on 2K.